Let me tell you the story of a mild-mannered FBI instructor who was asked to create a psychological profile of a murderer.
My name is Will Graham.
A man named Will Graham works for the FBI but isn't FBI.
What do you see behind closed eyes?
I see myself. You know, sometimes with what I do...
What you do is you take all of the evidence available at a crime scene. You extrapolate. You reconstruct the thinking of a killer.
He catches insane men because he can think like them.
You don't think of yourself as the killer.
Because he is insane.
But what do you think one of Will's strongest drives is?
Fear.
Mm-hmm.
Will Graham deals with huge amounts of fear. Comes with his imagination.
It's the price of imagination.
Will has a remarkably vivid imagination. Beautiful. True empathy. Nothing he can't understand, and that terrifies him. You feel alive, Will?
I feel like I'm fading. I don't know how to gauge who I am anymore.
I don't know how much longer I can be all that useful to you, Jack.
I got lost in the reconstruction. It's getting harder and harder to make myself look.
No one's asking you to look alone.
But I am looking alone.
Tell me, Will. Did they speak to you?
Noise and clarity.
What you need is a way out of dark places when Jack sends you there.
I'm losing my mind. I don't know what's real. I'm sleepwalking. This is real.
What do you see, Will?
Experiencing hallucinations. Garrett, come on. I don't feel like myself. I feel like I've been gradually becoming different for a while.
What's happening to me?
Will.
See.
What do you feel like?
I feel crazy.
That is what you fear most.
You're not knowing who I am. I stared at Hobbs. Space opposite me assumed the shape of a man filled with dark and swarming flies.
Did you really feel so bad because killing him felt so good?
See. See. So sure. I know who you are anymore.
You catch these killers by getting into their heads. But you also allow them into your own.
I know who I am. Not Garrett Jacob Hobbs, Dr. Lecter.
Will Graham understood the way Hobbs thought. That's how he caught him. He shot Hobbs dead while he cut his daughter's throat. So Will Graham was able to save Abigail Hobbs' life. But the profile that he created of her father was so vivid that he couldn't escape it.
Are you a killer, Will? You. Right now, this man standing in front of me. Is this who you really are?
I am who I've always been.
He was able to save Abigail Hobbs from her father, but he wasn't able to save her from himself.
You remember, Dr. Lecter. And when I do, there will be a reckoning. I can see you there.
He tells everyone that you are a monster.
What do you see?
He is the devil, Mr. Graham.
He is smoke.
I want an admission. I want you to admit what you are.
Everyone has thought about killing someone.
If you want to.
One way or another.
You will have to kill him.
If I denounce myself as a monster, while you still refuse to see the one who owns me.
This is my becoming.
This is my resume. This is my body of work. This is my legacy.
All of this
has been my design. Ready or not, here it comes.
When the fox hears the rabbit scream, he comes running, but not to help.
But violence is what you understand.
Let you know me. See me. I gave you a rare gift. But you didn't want it. You can make it all go away. Put your head back. Close your eyes. Wade into the quiet of the stream. We could disappear now. Tonight. Do you believe you could change me? The way I've changed you?
I already did.
This started with Garrett Jacob Hobbs.
Maybe Will just did what Hobbs couldn't.
Abigail's blood is on all of us. So is Will's.
What if we all left together?
I forgive you, Will.
Like we're supposed to.
Will you forgive me?
You've got to let go of as much of it as you can. You just gotta let go.
It's hard to shake off something that's already under your skin.
You said he wouldn't get too close.
I borrowed his imagination. And I broke it. I don't know how he managed to piece it back together again.
It's beautiful in its own way. Giving voice to the unmentionable.
I'm alone in that darkness.
You're not alone, Will. I'm standing right beside you.
Do you have a shadow, Peter? Someone only you can see. Someone you considered a friend. He made you feel less alone.
You're as alone as I am. And we're both alone without each other.
After everything he's done, can you still ignore the worst in him?
Saw what he really is.
Because he was my friend.
Will Graham understands Hannibal. He accepts him. Now, who among us doesn't want understanding and acceptance?
With all my knowledge and intrusion, I could never entirely predict you.
I forgive you.
I can feed the caterpillar. And I can whisper through the chrysalis, but what hatches? What follows the soul nature and is beyond me.
I don't know if I can save myself.
If you don't kill him.
Maybe that's just fine.
You're afraid you're going to become him.
This is all I ever wanted for you, Will. For both of us.
It's beautiful.